You know, and a lot of that has to be with their focus, good pressure, and a scary moment at inbounding the ball for the Miami.
Olajuwon missed Robinson's rebound. The lob for Elliott from Avery Johnson. And once again, the scoreboard clock atop that backboard goes out.
Too much rim rattling in the shot clock can't take it, but Sean Elliott was pointing up all the time once the ball got into the hands of Avery Johnson, and a terrific finish by Elliott.